I've always wondered why these are called what they're called. Maybe because they're not real smart and they don't need to be. They're dumbbells. If you're a weightlifter and you like working out with some good solid weights, dumbbells are what you use. And today we're going to draw some. We're looking at them from an angle, so we're going to have to get the perspective right because the circles have to get bigger and smaller at the diagonal on which we're looking. A bit tricky, but great practice for perspective and rounded corners. Here we go. You can download a free printable for this drawing. Please follow the link in the description. You can reduce the speed to 0.25 times or 0.5 times from YouTube settings. If you like pencil sketching, please do visit our channel, Art for All Sketching. I'll share the link in the description. Thank you. Now it's time for coloring. We'll speed up the video. Pause or adjust the speed if needed. Thank you for watching. Hope to see you soon.